I mean, no problem at all. I mean, if I had to take care of business, I had to put it down. But my thing was, let's have fun and let's just chill. But business was business. Yeah, and so Teddy stepped to me for a little help with Gene Griffin. So I was going to give it to him, but my help was kind of strong. You know, I was talking about taking him out.
Right.
You know, because, you know, you're in that contract. You're in that contract, so he needs to be taken care of like that. Once he's out, that contract will be taken care of.
Okay.
So that was kind of strong for Teddy. So Teddy kind of like backed out of it and went the legal aspect of it, which was good for him. I mean, either way, he was gonna win.
Right.
But that way was the legit way. And after that, you know, after that favor was gonna be taken care of, I told Teddy that I had like about $450,000 that I was gonna try to, that I wanted to give him.
Right.
To where he could make legit. But at that time, he had just got out that contract with Gene, and he didn't have no money. So he told me, you know, when I get some money and I can match that, then we can go 50-50. You know, other things happened, and I wound up coming to jail, so, and Teddy wound up